All right, so I am back in my download section of my ThemeForest account, and I have downloaded the GoBlog responsive WordPress blog theme. Got all the files and documentation, okay? You download it. It's a light theme, okay? And this is going to be all your files. So take the files that apply to you, which is everything except for the Mac, okay? Throw it into your folder. And you can load the sample content if you want. We have our documentation, we have our theme, okay, and we have our child theme. So what's the difference between a regular theme and a child theme? Okay, so basically you have your main theme and then you have your child theme. The child theme is basically like a style sheet. So you want to do all your edits to any files in the child theme. Okay, and the reason is because the main theme gets updated. Okay, so that's why you have the main theme gets updated. And if you say you make an edit on the main theme and then update your theme, that edit is going to go back to default, okay? If you make your edit on the child theme, you update and the update goes to the main theme, you don't lose that style. All right, so that's what the main theme and the child theme are. But what we do is we have those files. Okay, and then what we're going to do is just going to copy this location. All right, and we're going to go back to our blog. Okay, we're going to go back to our blog. We're going to go to Appearance, Themes. We're going to go to Add New. We're going to go to Upload Theme. Okay, choose File. Go Blog. Install, and this is a quick install because this theme is lightweight. All right, you're gonna go to activate, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to themes, and we're gonna go to add new, go to upload, and we're gonna choose file. We'll go to the child theme. Install. And we'll go to activate. Right, and then we'll go begin installing plugin. Install. Return. And activate. Kind of go around here for a second. You can go to themes. Okay, and you want to delete your themes that come with WordPress. Okay, because these could be vulnerable to an attack. Alright, so then you just have your two themes, all you need. Okay, and let's go back. Alright, so here it populated. There's my picture, web design lifestyle. Okay, and then this is just the basic setup we have right here. Alright, so that's basically getting your theme installed, and so we'll see you in the next video.